5 years in hell forged me into a weapon, which I used to honor a vow I made to my father, who sacrificed his life for mine. In his final moments, he told me the truth, that our family's wealth had been built on the suffering of others, that he failed our city, and that it was up to me to save it and right his wrongs. But to do that without endangering the people closest to me, I have to be someone else. I have to be